thing, and he blows up Coast City. Coast City is where Green Lantern lives. It's his metropolis. It's his Gotham. Green Lantern's out in space when this happens. Hal's off in the ether, you know, doing like ring shit.
What the fuck? Who blew up my city?
Cyborg Superman is like, I'm leaving. Hal Jordan's like, I'll rebuild my city using the ring. Green Lantern Corps is like, that is a violation of your bullshit, man. You can't use it for personal gain. I'm coming to the planet. I'm talking to you motherfuckers. He goes up to the planet and they're like, you can't use your ring for personal gain.
I've been under a lot of stress recently.
Yeah, why? Because everyone you know is dead and we're stopping you from repairing anything in your life. Hal Jordan's like, fuck everything. He starts killing Green Lanterns left and right. You didn't see this coming, did you? Death of Superman? Oh shit, Green Lantern's a new supervillain. Hal Jordan's gone completely fucking bonkers. He's killed all the Green Lanterns. He has all their rings and he's like, ah! Nah, I've gone fucking crazy! Meanwhile, back on Earth.